I was supposed to upload another Cybatch-related video today, but I got a copyright block. Seems like making low-quality videos on YouTube isn't my future, lmao.